Okay, Ange, here we go. This is the turnaround part, the end of the chorus for Lay Me Down. Okay, it's going to come in on this chord right here. Get up close, you can see that. Here's my pick pattern. Then we take that and we move up. Third fret, my pinky comes off. Same pick pattern. Okay. Then we slide up. Same pick pattern. You get the idea with that. D to an A minor. To that first chord again. So my second finger bends that third fret. So all together it sounds like this. Okay, give it a go.